This is a required weekly test for the state of New Jersey and upstate New York. There is no emergency and this is a drill. No precautionary action should be taken at this moment. This test doesn't mean anything and shouldn't be taken seriously. Stay inside of your homes as of now until the all clear is announced. Stay tuned to this channel for more updates for this situation.